Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Oh God, I got my cord all messed up. All right, all right, I'm back. Welcome back to World of Final Fantasy, everybody. We don't have all of it, but we got enough of it. I probably will come back and do.
What now? Who's
some the rest of the Colosseum stuff after the fact. All right, we got 3 more Cogna Lords. I wonder why that one didn't finish. I don't know.
Cid, have you found a pattern yet? Where's the Phantom Train?
Still no luck, I fear. It gives new meaning to random, I can tell you that much.
Well, if you can't track it, we'll have to give up for now. Train that traverses the real and unreal, just our luck. And it only shows itself when it's ready to attack. Not an honorable mirage, is it?
If only we had documentation of how these mirage trains work, even just some blueprints would do.
That's it!
That's what, Rain?
We already know someone who runs a mirage train!
Oh! Cactus Guy!
That's right. The time to exact my revenge has finally arrived.
Oh my goodness.
Cactuar! Your sass is grass!
You certainly are fired up today now, aren't you, my little giant girl?
Rain, I know you're excited about this. But can I cut in?
Sure. Be my guest.
Conductor, if my sister beats you, how about you promise to give us the blueprints to your train? Deal?
Oh, we're on. But that's a big if you're talking about.
Here I come!
Ah, bring it! Go on! Catch me if you can! I dare you!
You're done! Take this! You're done!
Ah! Up again!
This isn't over!
A fine
what
try,
in the world?
But not by a long shot!
Okay, Rain. Gotta stay focused.
You're done! Yeah. You're done!
I hate you!
Ha! Up again!
How is this supposed to work?
Is it over?
A fine try, but
not
nearly
by a long shot!
Enough. Let's go! Show me what you've got!
Yeah! Ha! Yeah. You're done!
Ah.
It's like, am I supposed to, like, anticipate where he's gonna go?
Okay, Rain. Gotta stay focused.
You're done! Gotcha!
Up again!
This isn't over.
A fine try, but not
by
one
shot!
Let's go! Show me what you've got!
Yeah!
Take this! Ooh. Take this!
Ah!
Up again!
This isn't over!
A fine try, but not
nearly
tight enough!
Okay, Rain. Gotta stay focused.
You're done! Huh? Take this! Take this! What's the gun?
I have to do...
What now?
I really am supposed to do that?
Who's so...
Oh, I could have been... Oh.
This is the place Lon and Rain told us about.
Yes, we should be right on time. But I don't get it. How did they figure out where the Phantom Train will appear?
Beats me. They work in strange ways. Bingo. Right on schedule.
What's that weird machinery coming out of it?
That train must be related to the Cogna somehow. Yeah, it's a huge the deal. She was the considering.
Lightning and water, but I guess I do have water stuff. Wish they organized this a little bit better.
Celeste, wasn't that your name?
Yes, that's right.
Celeste, You've got skill. Why don't you join Seed?
Sorry. I've no intention of joining a group like that again.
Doesn't have to be a permanent arrangement. Think it over. We could use someone as tough as you.
I'll give it some thought. Anyway, did you notice? We weren't the only forces at play during that battle.
Hmm? You're right. I thought it went down more easily than expected. When I see those two, I guess I'll have something else to thank them for.
As will I.
What now?
All right.
Who's so...
I agree that that thing's buzz is super annoying, but it's also really dangerous.
Right. We've been lucky, but some towns have suffered great damage, thanks to the explosives that Cogna drops from the air.
Explosives, you say? And how are they made?
Well, they don't seem to be the same as real bombs. I've heard they're more like some sort of magical charge.
A new kind of magic, eh? You don't say. You there. The jock with the gills of a flounder.
Huh? What? Me?
See another jock here?
Oh, come on, Doc. You could call
me
by my...
Think I care about your name? Surely you jest. Now get out there and capture that annoying pest.
Huh?
Oh, use that thing from the game you play. The silly water ballet.
You mean Blitzball?
Yes, that. Knock it out of the sky, then bring it back here. I'll be waiting over in my laboratory. Chop chop, my dear.
Yes, ma'am.
Listen. Is there anything I can do to help?
That'd be awesome. Thank you. Let's get started.
Oh, okay.
That was rough. Let's get started. Thing.
You call this thing a mosquito?
I'll go look for a giant bottle of bug spray!
Somehow, I don't think bug spray...
Weak to electricity and water, like all the others. Right.
That wasn't so bad.
It didn't seem any worse for the fall, did it? That might have got nasty on my own. I owe ya, Valifor. You too, Lon and Rain. Huh? Wait, why did I thank two people who aren't even here? I'm weird.
With my knowledge and skill, I can make better use of this new magic than those silly cognate creatures ever will.
Alright, so you want me to do this one again? Still hurt, okay. Probably should have healed myself. Daggone. More damage.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Only thing you're killing is time.
What now? Who's so...
Come on, you stupid idiot. You are irritating me. The more you hurt me, the stronger I'll be.
Ha ha! We did it! Victory!
Finally!
Stuck with us. Rain. Mon.
Ah, there you are. Just so you know, a message is waiting for you at the airship.
Do you have a moment?
Sure. What's up?
We've located the King of Bahamut and his lieutenants.
Dude, really?
Really, dude.
Where are they?
The end of the chains.
What now?
You already know the town's under Federation control. Are anchored to chains that extend into the sky.
Don't tell me.
Oh, I'm telling you. We know now that all of those anchors were fired from the same exact location. And that spot must be Bahamut's seat of power.
So you're saying their castle, it just floats there?
Apparently. If Balam Garden can do it, then why not the Federation?
Great! Then we can just sail to up there in our airship!
Not quite. Here's the problem. Their castle sits at a much higher altitude. The airship simply isn't built to travel that high.
Oh, come on! What do we do?
First, you should visit a cathedral.
A cathedral?
Yes. At the heart of every town that's a part of the Federation, you're certain to find one. They're sanctuaries that only admit people chosen as architects. And they're much more than that. You need to see it. Once you have, then I'll explain how to get to the castle.
A cathedral, huh?
Where are we supposed to find that?
Remember that strange town we visited? The one where you said something felt kind of off?
Yeah, the one where you told me we should keep a low profile, right?
I bet that was a cathedral in the middle of town.
We've seen lots of towns like that since. We shouldn't have to go that far to find one.
All right, now there was something I wanted to check. All that and it turned into a mecha chocobo. Gotta obtain something special for that.
Thank you.
have it to where it could almost, where it could, has a chance to do haste at the beginning of everything could be pretty interesting. Go. Now I can just say I have those. It's a lot of larges. Let's see. Put a little goblin in there. Right now we got too many larges. I wonder if there is anything different or special in any of these towns now.
Hey, see, there's been, is there any?
Thank you.
Alright, then there might not be. I keep thinking they talked about them two Shiva, like, the female Shiva, the male Shiva, and the female Ifrit. What? You little turd, come here. You Oh, good. Boom.
Well, that ought to do it.
Well, I know one's gonna turn into Ifrit. Take this one with me. Swap out that one. That's all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.